2024 Chewels Challenge. Got a sea of bikes. Fed intermediates behind us. I'm in the senior expert class. About 25, 26, hard to tell there, fewer hidden. Yeah, this should be fun. I'm riding with, broke my back on May 5th, about 3 weeks ago, so hopefully we can get through unscathed. Ripping her up with all the other guys here. It's a fast class, it'll be fine. I rode it yesterday. Nice to do a bit of a pre-ride, but it's gnarly up there. It's all the A-loop stuff, yeah. Yeah, there's a whole bunch in there, it's tough. Yeah, pick your way carefully. Look at your hills ahead of time. Take your time there so you make less mistakes. It'll help. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm intimidated for sure. Hopefully the rain stays off, because if it rains up there, it'll be really bad. Yeah, that's right. Sanity, Chewels Challenge. Already warming up. Race anxiety's high. It's gonna be a blast, ladies and gentlemen. I've never done up the snap.
Did you ever do it up?
No, it's chin strap, but I never do the snap up.
Oh, yeah, never. Me neither.
No, that's what she was checking. I've never seen it. Yeah.
Oh, fuck that. Yeah. I didn't even know there was a snap. I forgot about that.
I knew there was a snap there. I'm like, life. I've never seen somebody ask for it, though.
Half the time when you're in gnarly shit, I just throw my lid back on and don't even, if you're just doing tough shit.
Yeah.
Not a good habit.
No.
Are you going to do some trail work while you're out there?
Yeah.
Fuck, that's awesome.
I actually, at Cat Scratch last year, I helped the guy out and cut a tree out so he could get his bike out.
No
so
shit.
I asked about it, and they're like, if you ride with it there all the time, it could stay there. Yeah, that's a beauty, eh?
That's awesome.
Give her, Ken. Yeah, buddy. Oh. Justin. So much for that. I fell in Justin's creek. Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
downhill. Hopefully they cleared some of the loose rock.
Thank you.
myself for what's to come here, but it ain't working. X today. Just running a single 525 seater. It's working, but I might have got back half the positions I lost at the bridge. Oh no! I was able to let him by. I hate that, holding the guy up in the middle of the hill. Yesterday when I pre-rode. A lot more riders on it now. Gotta be 50 plus guys in front of me. I'm not worried about position today. I mean, obviously it's natural to want to get everything I can, but I just want to get through this shit. You guys will see. It's gnarly up here. Oh, to just go ride the B-loop. Less stressful. I'd say I'm getting old for this shit, but look at Graham Jarvis. Finishing in Erzberg and I think third or fourth place. Fourth place, I think. Good for him. That's a hero. Obviously talented.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Nothing like taking a tree to the head. Probably just crushed my helmet. Definitely jammed my neck. Right on. That's a long ways from the lower back. It was nice for that guy to help me out. A lot of courteous people out here. We all realize this isn't career games out here. Thank you. wobbly. On the trail, just shoulder check the trees. Going up that right now. I went up it yesterday. I fell in the very first creek. Good way to start. Capture my pee break for you guys. Sorry, but nicely done. straight up that yesterday. Got to come off. Yeah, buddy. Harsh. Hardest part about letting a bunch of people by is then you gotta catch them all and can't pass them all. There's a lot more hard stuff coming. Just tap her cool. Follow for a while. Thank you. that was the spot. I rode through all of this yesterday. No issues. Thank you. thought there was no more tear-offs allowed. And that's why, because they get riddled all over the bush. Somebody's gonna pick that up. Normal ride day, I'd be all over that, grab it. Takes a second to throw the pack. Expert in front of me, rides really well, good line choices, riding smart, serving lots of energy. She's standing a lot more than I am. Normally I'd stand the whole thing, but those handful of bobbles and stocks and a knock to the head, dumbass. Ride better on my own time, not racing, than I do in a race every time.